Next, you are referred to question number 3 of the worksheet. We have to evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 sin x plus cos x the whole square divided by root of 1 plus sin 2x. And this simplifies to integral 0 to pi by 2 sin x plus cos x dx, because 1 plus sin 2x is sin x plus cos x the whole square, and on integration we get minus cos x plus sin x between the limits 0 to pi by 2, and that simplifies to 2, and therefore option 3 is the right option.